Yo, what's up? It's 2:45 in the morning, and I noticed this on the radar, so I looked outside and it was coming down pretty fucking heavy. It's really coming down hard right now. February 23rd, 2018. Yee-hee. Holy shit. Yeah, it's fucking blowing, dude. It's windy as hell, so this is almost like blizzard conditions because I can't even see past the Best Western. It's not quite a blizzard, but it's coming down. It's really, really, really windy though. It's coming down pretty heavy. Like I said, look at that. That's pretty fucking gnarly. Yeah, man, look at all that. Fuck yeah. Road. Nobody on it. Both of my weather stations. The fuck was that? There's something tripping me out back here. It's a fucking Yeti, bro. Both my weather stations said it's like 22 degrees. Dude, it is really coming down right now. This is fucking insane. Holy shit. I want to say, I think this is maybe the heaviest, if not second heaviest, so far I've seen this season. This really coming down. Yeah, this is really, really fucking pretty, you guys. Big Bear Lake, February 23rd, 2018. 3 in the morning. At 2:45, 2:50-ish. Yeah. This is just so pretty. Now I gotta walk into this fucking shit now. So cool. Holy shit. Like I can't even keep my eyes open because it's blowing so hard in my face right now. It's so fucking cold. I should have worn my goggles. Holy shit. I need to wear gloves, dude. My hands are so cold. Love it, that's why I'm out here. Yeah. Holy crap. Dude, it's so cold. It is so cold. Look. My car is all covered again. Alright, guys. Take care. Thanks for watching. Fuck, man. Pretty awesome though, huh? Peace.